A Lakeland woman is raising money to help underinsured women get screening mammograms, and she wants your help. And tonight's Taking Action for Your Health report, I'll show you what personal crisis inspired her to help women in need and how her local gym is also getting involved. Denise Curls is lifting weights like she does 3 days every week, sweating through a CrossFit routine that's tough, but nothing like what she's already been through.
To see a woman, what Denise has overcome, to come in here day one, where she can't even hang on a pull-up bar, to now you watch her during this workout you'll see today, she's just knocking out pull-ups like they're nothing. I mean, it's truly an inspiration to see.
You see, not too long ago, Denise opted to have major surgery.
I had my testing done, which was the genetic testing for the BRCA mutation, which I did test positive for. The reason that I did that testing originally was because my sister was diagnosed with breast cancer when she was 30, and my mother was then diagnosed with ovarian cancer, and my mother has since passed away, actually.
She decided not to wait for that killer to come to her. Although she didn't have breast cancer yet, she had both breasts removed and then reconstructed in what they call a prophylactic mastectomy.
I was told that the chance of reducing breast cancer was up to 95%, and 90% reduce of ovarian cancer.
Denise believes early detection is what kept her sister alive, while late detection is what resulted in her mother's death. So she's taking action for both her own health and the health of others by participating in a fundraiser called Barbell for Boobs. Money raised at CrossFit gyms across the country goes to Mammograms in Action, an organization that funds mammograms for underinsured women.
I got really excited about it because I think it's really important for people to, try to have as much of an early detection option as they can.
Many of the CrossFit gyms held workout classes to raise money, but anyone can donate by simply going online. The Lakeland CrossFit raised about $2,500, great, for their first time out, but you can still get involved with either a donation or even a request for help. Head to abcactionnews.com or check out my fan page on Facebook for websites and other information about both Barbells for Boobs and Mammograms in Action, and be sure to click the like button at the top of the page to get all that info.